I remember you. Oh my god.
I mean, why I love you. It's hard for me to be around you. You're so goddamn pretty, bitch.
Thank you, baby.
Jesus.
Whatever, bitch.
Be fucking God, how do you say skinny?
Workout. Go to the gym, yeah.
So I've seen you for a while and always engaged.
Always engaged. Engaged. Yes, yes.
One of those, like, once a bridesmaid, always a bride. Ever marriage?
Of course. I mean, who knows? Maybe we got married in this show. You gotta watch.
I mean, that's a pretty impressive. Like, one incident I'm not looking forward to is the Mint Lounge incident where you yell at the DJ. And you were like, I was a little drunk. I'm like, honey, been there, done that.
Exactly. No, I think everybody's been there where they've had too much to drink and they said more than they should have said. And I don't have any regrets. I just let it get a little more out of hand than it should have got out of hand. But I think it was a lot more going on than just with the whole DJ incident.
Right. I'm Irish. Hello.
Hello, and I'm Polish. Yes. There you go.
Our people. We drink a lot.
Our people. Yes. So you totally know.
Yeah.
You totally relate. See?
If
where's the vodka? Hello?
Vodka? Anyone? If I say Adriana tomorrow, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Slap.
Girl. I mean, already. It's a slap. Only more to come.
More to come.
Tune in.
Gotta watch. Gotta tune in. I mean, it's gonna definitely be a nonstop roller coaster, that's for sure. And poor me, I had to live it for 3 months, and it was so much things that were going on in my life at that time. It's ridiculous.
How many calls did you get once that trailer hit the air?
A lot. And they're just like, I'm getting ready. Who is that girl? Who's that girl? Let me put on my, you know, boxing.
I hate it because I love you both a lot.
You know what? You gotta love and hate. Maybe we're best friends now. You never know. You gotta watch the show.
Girl. I'll just be talking to you then.
Yeah, and then after the show, we can talk more and I can give you more updates. Yeah.
I know, I get to interview you all throughout the season.
Perfect.
I'm going to request you last.
Okay,
Stacey Russell.
Awesome.
You can see that call. Fellow blonde? I mean, not this, but...
I'd be like, my Irish buddy.
Not
we got to get some shots.
Buddy.
Yes, perfect.
I'll see you inside, girl.
Okay.
See you at the bar.